Welcome to our concert this afternoon, part of a series organised by St Peter's Church, St Albans. And as always, a special thank you to the team which makes these concerts possible. Thanks to Nick, Carolyn and Chip. Today, we welcome classical guitarist Michael Butten. Michael was born in Berkshire, studied at the Junior Academy, where he twice won the Lower Strings Prize, before being awarded a scholarship at the Academy to continue his studies with Michael Lewin. In his first year, he won the Julian Bream Prize, adjudicated by Julian Bream, and when leaving the Academy, he was awarded the David Russell Prize. Notable amongst his engagements have been concerto performances at the Malcolm Arnold Festival in Northampton, the Concerto de Ranches by Rodrigo with the Berkshire Youth Orchestra and the Windsor and Maidenhead Symphony Orchestra, concerts with the Barclay Ensemble at the Forge and in the City of London to celebrate the music of Michael Arnold, and recitals and festivals in Germany, Italy, Holland and Belgium. He also recorded the Malcolm Arnold Serenade with the Chamber Ensemble of London for their CD, A British Serenade. After performing at King's Place for the London International Guitar Festival, he was selected to tour the UK on the International Guitar Festival's Young Artist platform. Having been for several years leader of the National Youth Guitar Ensemble, Michael has remained highly active in chamber music, regularly collaborating with Academy guitarists, singers, wind players and string quartets. With the tenor Oliver Johnson, he has appeared in masterclasses with the late Robert Teer, and in 2014 was invited to present with the tenor Julian Gregory a programme for the Lennox Barclay Society. This was soon followed by his participation at the Academy in a special concert of all Barclay's music involving the guitar, which drew warm critical acclaim from the Daily Telegraph. Of particular interest to Michael is the often neglected guitar music of British composers, British Renaissance lute repertoire, and the link often found between the music of both eras. He's currently preparing a solo recording devoted to the music of John Dowland. Michael was due to play a Wednesday concert for us at St. Peter's in April, but obviously that could not take place. So what you are going to hear and see today was recorded at a recital in the Lady Chapel in St. Albans Cathedral on the 8th of February this year. And the programme consists of the following. From John Dowland, Praeludium, Fantasia, Lachrimae Pavane, and Frog Galliard. J.S. Bach's Adagio and Allegro Assai from Violin Sonata No. 3 in C Major, BWV 1005. And Luigi Leglani's Fantasia in A, Opus 19. A really lovely programme. So I am sure you are going to enjoy the concert. So sit back, please, and enjoy it.
Thank you.
What a lovely programme. Thank you very much, Michael. We all really enjoyed that, I'm sure. And we look forward to you coming to St. Peter's properly, to the church itself, for another concert. As you know, if you're a regular at the St. Peter's concerts, we always finish the concert with an appeal for donations to the Rennie Grove Hospice. You can still give, just have a look at the St. Peter's website and you will see a link for giving to the hospice. We also invite you to join us for a meeting afterwards, after this concert, by our Zoom link. It's very easy to access, so please do look for the Zoom link, which is given also on the website, given at the end of this concert, and join us with or without a cup of coffee, and just let's have a chat about the music and about just catching up on our everyday lives. After that, we look forward to seeing you at the concert next week.